favorite drills at Auburn is called the Karla Drill. Karla Wilson and I came up with it a long time ago, and it is a drill that combines butterfly and breaststroke. So as you're moving through the stroke, you're swimming with one stroke of butterfly, high recovery, another stroke of single arm butterfly, and get setting up the motion, and then carrying it into two non-breathing strokes of breaststroke. Right arm, a left arm, and then two flat strokes. Right arm,